And then they just report it like it's no big deal. Oh, Mexico's mounting big efforts, spending a lot of money to tell folks when they go to the U.S., don't get a driver's license, go ahead and vote. See, they spin this like they're trying to do it legally. Well, we have the details, actually, in a Kurt Nemo article on Infowars.com that actually deciphers this BS. Mexico attempting to subvert U.S. presidential election.